Tops today. UNL hosting in-state opponent Chadron State. Right here, 62 apiece. UNL's Bill Freeman pulls up for the deep two. Got it. Mavs up by two. Then tied at 78 with 5.8 seconds to go. One final shot for the Mavs. Let's listen in.
6 seconds to go.
Goosebumps. Caleb Steffensmeier, your game winner. The Creighton Prep product delivers the win for Nebraska-Omaha. One more look. Ice in the veins. UNL wins it.